Martin. Welcome to my channel. Today I am going to show you how to make mayonnaise, which so many children like to eat, but a bit expensive when you go to buy from the market. So let's see how to make mayonnaise in a less cost at home. The ingredients are a pinch of sugar, a pinch of salt, 2 to 3 garlic flakes, half lemon, 2 egg whites and 100 ml of vegetable oil. So let's go on to the procedures. First, let's pour the egg white into the jar. A pinch of salt, a pinch of sugar, garlic flakes, lemon, and let's mix it. It should become a whitish color, like milk. Now let's pour the oil little by little into the jar, but not once, because if you pour it once it might become curdish. Some more oil, and the final round of the oil. The mayonnaise is thick enough. You can have it with bread, sandwich, shawarma, kebab, alfam chicken, etc. And for sandwich, we can apply the mayonnaise, add some cucumber, tomatoes, onions, and eat it. My mother has made the delicious raw jackfruit cutlet, and I'm going